So you might have realized you've never seen one of these things before, and then you were right. That is the Alphasphere. We should be in the shops by September. It's alright. It's alright. So, all sorts of things. All sorts of things can be done with this thing. You can map samples, you can map sounds. It sends MIDI, and it's fully polyphonic aftertouch compatible. So, you've got a lot of the world of sound is essentially at your fingertips. I guess in a way, it's a way of moving away from the kind of Western tradition of music, which has been kind of orientated around the keyboards and moving towards just a different way of looking at music production and playing electronic music. Thank you.
Thank you.